Damn. I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
All right.
So what do you think so far? I think it's a great adventure.
It's pretty good. I'm very nervous about doing anything wrong.
Like jumping off the, walking off the cliff.
No, I don't think I will let you walk off the cliff, but no, I mean like messing up quick time events.
Yeah, let's try not to screw up. Because we have had an extremely flawless run so far. And I really love the fact that it's like always split screen so you can watch each other's viewpoints.
Oh yeah, that's a lot of fun.
Hey, Vincent, wait up.
A little help here?
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Why not just go over it?
I don't know.
Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there.
Yeah, but it looks empty.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there.
All right.
Like there's salmon in the water.
You ever go camping, Vincent?
A few times, when I was a kid.
The old man?
Okay,
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it? Yeah. Who wants to sleep outside on
okay,
the
you
cold,
can, you
hard
left the fire, I catch the fish.
You got a perfectly
sure.
good bed at home.
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
Well, you got that right. But seriously, though, why risk it?
Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization. No toilet paper?
Fresh air. No one bugging you. Cooking over a fire. It ain't all bad.
Maybe not. But still. No toilets?
Well, that's the char with it. I need to get some firewood.
Okay. Looks like you gotta craft...
I bet I can make a spear with this.
Looks like you gotta craft a spear over here. So you can, spear a fish.
Okay, because I noticed that they sort of went to the wall when I cornered them. Oh yeah, I could just walked over it. I couldn't get it.
Yeah, catching fish with hand is...
I should be able to find something.
It's possible.
It's possible. It's pretty hard,
if you
though.
Do it right.
I tried catching catfish with hands back when I was camping with my friends.
You ever heard of something called noodling?
Yeah, exactly. it's pretty hard.
Yeah.
Okay, we get ourselves some fire.
Just a little more.
Okay. All right, you're in the way, buddy. Can't see what I'm doing. Not you, character.
How about I splash I splash this way? Like trying to scare them towards you.
I'm a natural, baby!
Got one.
Okay, I have to catch a fish of my own. It's not a burger, but it's sure nice.
Almost there.
Okay, so now we're gonna be trying to spear a fish.
Yeah. They're sort of glitching for me a bit.
Yeah, same.
Oh,
same
got here. One. I got one.
Okay, sit down by the fire. Yeah, it might be just latency. I didn't even catch a fish.
Hey, we gotta eat.
Oh, right. That's because he caught two.
Yeah, I caught two of them.
You can't stay too?
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
This is not gonna end well, you know that.
No.
Look, Vincent, I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess. Money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
You don't say.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
You fucked me over, that's for sure. Maybe we're gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Ah, shit. Closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay?
Damn. That's pretty, That's an interesting reveal.
Oh, yeah. I kinda expected that. Something like that. It's loading.
Okay.
So, you used to work in a bank,
huh? 1 second.
Figures.
What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kinda uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
I love the character development of these two.
Yeah, but they're basically escaping prison. That's not going to end well.
Let's check it out.
Never check out houses.
You have to go this way. You can already see through the window, actually.
Come on, man.
I hear dogs.
In local news, the police are still on high alert after the the spectacular prison escape 2 nights ago. The
fugitive spectacular
and considered highly dangerous. The state police put out a warning today, urging every law-abiding citizen within a 50-mile radius of the prison.
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here. They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Hey, I say we take them out. Are you crazy?
No.
It's an old couple. We can't do that. I don't mean it like that, man. I mean, we tied them up or something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
I don't like it. It's better to get them out of the house.
What do you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. They'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Release the horses.
Yeah.
Sure, whatever, man. Let's try it.
Okay, come on. Crap. It's locked.
Oh, yeah. How do you know they got horses in there?
It's a horse barn, Leo. What else should they have?
But still, you sound so sure. I mean, it could also be empty. You hear that?
Yeah, I do. We can crawl through that barn hatch. Let's find something to climb up there.
Oh, I can't jump the fence, really? Okay.
There's the hatch.
Yeah, up there.
There must be something over here.
There's a little window at the, up there.
Let's open. You think you can boost each other? No, we can't. Aha! How convenient.
That was easy. Now where are the horses?
Okay.
They're probably down here.
This might be able to scare the horses.
We have to unlock the gate first, though.
Vincent, first we release the horses. Then we push this piece of shit down.
There are the horses. Let's release them.
Okay, you release the other ones.
One down, two to go.
Yep. Let's free them all.
Is there any more?
Wait, yeah, the door.
No, they're interactable.
Hey, move it.
Time to scare the horses.
You're free to lead now.
Okay, let me get clear.
Vincent, come on.
Horses are escaping, honey.
Oh dear, didn't we lock the barn?
Of course I did. Come on, let's go.
See, I told you.
Yeah, let's just hope these horses keep running.
They will.
Okay.
Okay, we got it. We gotta be quick.
Yeah, they're gonna come back any moment now. Say, have you been to an American farm? Do they all look like this?
I've not actually been to a farm.
Okay. You're in Texas and you've never been to a farm, that's...
I've been mostly in either cities or towns. Good. I've been to a,
This beer must have been open for a long time.
Aunt, who has a big yard and a brick house, but... It wasn't really a farm.
At least our faces aren't plastered on the front page.
Okay, come on, let's... What are you doing outside?
I went through a window because led me somewhere, but I guess it didn't really do anything. I guess it was for if you wanted to subdue him.
Yeah.
My wife always says that I don't look good in hats. Let's prove her wrong.
Okay. Swing machine, there's no time to sue. Let's look for a cabinet.
Hey, Leo, there's a wardrobe here. Let's change.
If I can find it.
Okay. He's changing. Okay. No time to nap.
Oh, nice.
I don't know why I was doing that. It was letting me do it.
To the wardrobe, you go.
We're probably gonna sneak out.
I hear a commotion downstairs.
Yeah, this will do. And the shotgun might come in handy.
Okay. Be careful. Okay, let's get out of here.
Okay, where's the truck?
It should be on a track right here.
Throw horseshoes.
Oh, it's a horseshoe throwing minigame.
I rock. Shit! Boom! Like a real farmer. I rock.
Okay.
There's no way you're beating that.
Fine, let's have a time for a short game. Balls. Oh, that's fantastic.
God damn it. What a throw. A perfect throw.
Oh, just too short. What's in here?
It can't be the truck, that's for sure.
Oh shit! Goddamn cat. A gas canister. How handy.
Could be useful.
Probably gonna need it.
Okay.
There's a tractor.
Well, we're not getting anywhere with that. The tracks lead up here.
Okay, what's this? No, I'm looking.
Some help, please. Oh my God, it's a piece of junk. It's not that bad. What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing a wheel.
Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
Oh, goody.
I don't know, man.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up, and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine.
Okay, looks like we need to find a tire or something.
Oh, I got the gas can.
Okay, just bring it in. Let's see if there's some spares up here.
There's a tire on the other side of the barn.
It looks like the battery is out of juice.
We need a battery too.
Looks like it. Tank's being filled.
This could probably lift the car. Ready, Leo?
Okay.
Alright, the tank is full. What's next?
Okay, I gotta put this bar down here.
Here I come to school you.
Okay, where's the tire?
The tire's on the other side of the barn. Just stay down there and I'll push one down, I guess.
There we go.
Well, you need me to come back there.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, there's a... There's a
what's tire. What's down there?
What's down there? Seems to be some sort of crate that I can't interact with.
Oh yeah, you can jump down too, by the way, I just saw it.
Alright. Did you get the lug wrench?
It should be still up there. Give me a second.
Sure. Okay.
There you go.
That's for the tire. Okay, I gotta lift it in position.
Looks like the car is missing a tire.
You don't say.
All right, now it's attached. We just need to find a lug wrench to fasten it.
Here we go.
All right, let's lift this thing and remove the support.
Okay, I'm gonna get the I got the pinch bar.
All right, now we can roll it at least.
That's a very old-fashioned way of lifting a truck.
Yeah, back before they had actual lifts.
I think that's it. I think it should be just to start the car and push it to get the battery going.
Yeah. I actually, we didn't do this. I didn't do this, but my dad and a couple of his friends had to push start the truck.
Whoa, what happened? Did you let go?
I didn't let go. Did you let go?
Whatever. Let's go get it.
It didn't crash it, buddy.
Okay. Oh, looks like you're gonna get a jump start from the tractor.
These jumper cables might refresh the battery. Just gotta open the hood.
Cat, get down.
Lovely cat.
Okay.
Okay, you do the honors.
It's connected. Try to start the car now.
I have all the time in the world.
Oh, shit. It actually worked, this piece of junk.
Yeah, I told you so.
Now get moving.
You did, but still, I was in doubt.
Sometimes you just gotta have a little faith in things, Leo.
Faith, huh?
Yeah.
Well, get going.
Let's get out of here.
Yes? No, I don't know. It was a while ago. We need your help now, officer. Okay, hurry up, please. Absolutely. Thank you.
I think that guy's loading his gun.
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here any minute.
Okay, I'll go take care of them.
No, just stay here.
It's all right. Just wait here. I'll be fine. Filthy scum!
Oh, shit! Take cover!
You're gonna pay for this!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah.
You drive!
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah.
Come on! Go, 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 go!
Damn it!
Good thing the guy was such a bad shot.